COVID-19 has delayed several construction projects across the big country, including the Hendrick Home for Children building. KRBC's Danica Hill stopped by the site and learned when it could be completed.
The project manager here at the Hendrick Home for Children tells me that COVID-19 has delayed some of their progress. They were hoping to be completed by the end of 2020. Now they're looking closer to spring 2021, but he says they are happy with the progress they've made so far.
We're getting close to halfway done.
Project manager J.D. Coffey overseeing the construction of the new Hendrick Home for Children, modeled after the original building built in 1938.
Us and our team at CADCO kind of worked together with the home to try to keep the outside looking very similar to the existing structure that was here before.
But once you make it past the front doors to the additional 9,000 square feet,
the inside is completely different from what it is now, what it's going to be. We had to bring it up to current codes and just made the inside completely revamped.
COVID-19 pushing back parts of the project.
It's impacted us a little bit. It's hurt manpower from some of our trades from out of town, but it's mostly just delayed materials.
Locally sourcing contractors and supplies where they can, and as a big country native, Coffey says he's honored to be a part of the project.
It's a once-in-a-lifetime opportunity to be able to do something like this for the community and for the city of Abilene, and it's really unlike anything that we've ever done before and unlike anything we'll ever do.
And the project manager tells me during this construction, no families have been displaced. Instead, this is going to make for more families to be able to stay here. In Abilene, Danica Hill, KRBC, Abilene's local news.
Thank you, Danica. The Hendrick Home for Children's new building will house all of their offices plus more rooms for families.